Spare 15, this is the control tower. The runway is clear. You are cleared for takeoff. The base commander's transport craft has taken off. It's flying alongside Spare 2. Well, Trigger, this is where we part ways. I hope we meet again in different squadrons. Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Spare 15, altitude restriction lifted.
So the liaison plane left without me. Yeah, I know. I'm heading into hell. Whatever. If the Khan's here and the dumbass prison guards are going, why shouldn't I? I'm no angel. I mean, my old man died playing hero, and all I do is hate him for it. It ain't gonna be a picnic, that's for sure. Adios, you damn fool.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fulband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Wish your cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy.
The radar's lit up. Fire! They know we're here.
SAM site confirmed down. Stay alert. Another SAM. Clean it up. SAM site. There are more than we expected. Trigger, count. Only one is exposed to anti-air fire. Find those targets.
Righto.
Site detected. Eliminate all threats. Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
General Staff Office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Darling Trigger. The coordinate destination will reopen your case. Successfully carry out this mission and it'll give a good impression.
Rover 1 has taken some damage, but can still fly.
Damaged? Take out the goddamn missile and there'd be no damage.
Another SAM spotted.
This is Squirrel 3. Enemy transport and support spotted and confirmed.
Missile.
SAM site's detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Ha! Now we can sleep in for once. Damn, they're firing surface-to-air missiles at me.
40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service, worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
And Dog. It's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Spare 2, spare 15. Bandits closing in on Rover 1. Intercept and engage.
Van Dog, I see enemy aircrafts. They're right on us. Call our escorts back. Count looks promising. He's got a good combat record.
Fire and support. We'll deal with the big one later.
SAM site spotted. Eliminate it. Spare squadron, SAM site's located. Take him out. Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Rover 1 hit by a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do.
Aim for the large transport.
Bandits incoming. Engage and destroy. SAM site's located. Destination. Number one, report your situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Ah, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for all of our forces. I've left my mark by proving the penal unit's ability as a usable military...
All aircraft caution. Bogies.
One ain't over yet.
Unidentified aircraft. They're fast. Real fast.
What?
Closed in fast. Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Roper 1.
Spare 15 engage. Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Roper 1 and escort the craft to safety.
Welcome. I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Bandit hit. Still active. Bandit lost. Confirmed down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15. You did well. Wait. What now? Four friendlies approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Got a guard dog out here barking. This is your old friend, Cyclops 1.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
This is Base Commander McKinsey. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.